I think I did all right. I'm glad we won, but I could do better as we go on.
In what areas can you do better?
Just all around game. You know, I could pick up in every aspect.
What about the style of player, the game itself, surprised you?
Oh, I like that style. I was expecting it to be that like type of physicality and stuff. It was cool.
How rusty did you feel?
Just a little bit starting off, but then I got used to a second half and stuff. Hey, am I waiting for Melo? Am I waiting for Melo or am I doing this?
Was it enough practice to connect with the team? Was it enough practice to connect with the team?
Yeah, I practiced like 4 times already. So, yeah, I got a good connection with him.
Like the atmosphere, all the hype, which was surrounding the game?
Yeah, that's cool, having all the fans support. I like that.
What was different compared to the American basketball right here? Not just about the game, but the other stuff.
You said not the game?
Not just about the game, but maybe all the other stuff.
Nothing really. I mean, there's fans coming out to support. It's loud. A little more physical, probably.
What do you think? What's the next step for you guys?
You good until Melo comes.
Oh, keep going until he comes?
Yeah.
What was the question?
What do you think? What's the next step for you guys?
Oh, yeah. Just keep getting better as we go on. We have a practice coming up soon, so go to practice and just get more used to the playing style.
Do you expect to play on the weekend in the Lithuanian Championship?
Yeah.
Where did the rust come in? You missed some easy shots.
Yeah, a little bit of easy shot.
Is that part of the rust you're talking about?
Yeah, that's the part I was talking about. But I'll get better as we go on. I'm not worried about that too much.
How comfortable do you feel with your outside shot?
It was fine. I didn't take too many outside shots, if I can remember. But it was fine.
Everybody was talking about the communication with the coach, with the players before the game. How about that?
Well, that's not hard. The players helped me a lot, actually, because the players know English. So, and the coach, too, he'll say like a couple English words that I can understand. So it's not hard for me.
How do you like life in Lithuania so far?
It's cool. It's a lot cooler than I expected.
What do you like about it?
Where I live at, it's peaceful. Yeah. And I got a good hotel that I stay in. Got a little mineral spa.
Cbet.lt.